The Princess and the Pea by Artistic A. Once upon a time, there was an unhappy prince named 13. He was the meanest prince on four legs. See what I mean? He has terrible anger issues. He was mean to everyone. Everyone made statues of him. But he hated them. They gave him lots of gifts. But he threw them away without opening them. All he ever did was plot to destroy people. He didn't want to date any girls because he hated their singing.
Ugh!
One day, a pretty princess came to the castle. 13 thought she was nice.
Ew.
So he put a gem, under her while she slept. The princess was angry because she had a bad sleep. So she teased 13 and they lived chasing each other happily ever after.